Fear leads to anger. Anger leads to hate. Hate leads to suffering.
Ready to roll?
You are the being of spirit. Look at the reflections that come to you. Touch upon those dreams that are there. Begin to understand that the communications of this, the Mother Earth, is now coming in to speak with you. My name is Ukwala, and I am a member of the Havasupai tribe from the Grand Canyon. The ways in which we honor this Mother Earth is to allow for Great Spirit to speak. We as a two-legged form simply allow that speak to be heard within this journey of our human step. Feel that sound, see the beauty, the colors, the textures, the sounds, the smells. Spirit is in grand communications. Let those communications awaken within you so that you then can become that vessel of spirit. And you will begin to speak of spirit in the way that is good. The journey begins today. Listen to what you are feeling in the heart. Call upon those dream visions. Call upon those memories. Awaken them. Begin this journey anew. Love that you are you, and love that you are unique, and know that what has been given you at your birthing is what you need to fulfill in this time of spirit awakening. The callings are there and will continue to call you. React to that. Allow for your response to be always in the positive. Spirit speaks to you. And ordinary things that represent and present themselves in extraordinary ways are the speak of spirit. Our language, speak from the heart. Let the languages be many. The language of silence, the language of word. Bakyova m'evak m'sapo. Mavonyinyuma evak m'sapo. Banyame yuwain matasnunik mahanik m'kikik m'vo. Let that heart awaken. Let that heart take lead, and let your journey begin today. For the namings and the callings and the walks that are to be begins within the callings of heart. Respond to them in a confirming way. Ma hanikyo hamokyo.
Stupid.